National Costume Designer and Creator ni Michelle D, na si Sir Michael Barassi, ay nagsalita patungkol sa magiging natkos ng ating Miss Universe Philippines 2023 representative. Narito at panoorin.
Walang kaso sa akin kung makukuha man ang best in NatCos or hindi. As long as makuha ni Michelle D yung 5th Miss Universe crown for the Philippines. Actually, yun yung pinapanalangin ko, hindi yung best in NatCos. Amen. Yeah. Mas okay na yun, guys. Yun yung ipanalangin natin. Pero kung pwede ibigay pareho, why not? Pero kung papipiliin between the two, syempre yung 5th Miss Universe crown. Magiging makulay po ba ang El Salvador pag naisuot po ites ni Maring MMD? Makulay naman talaga ang El Salvador, di ba? I mean, it's a vibrant and beautiful, colorful country. So, yun. Actually, medyo bored lang. Kasi wala akong kasama na. Yung dalawang kasama ko, ay yung isa, sinundo yung isang kasama ko. So, it will take them around 3 hours pabago dumating. So, yun. Chat lang kayo, guys. Nagbabasa naman ako. Then, mas more pala yung kesa sa in-expect natin. Nanood po ba kay MMD? May bukod po kay MMD. Supposedly, I'm doing... Anong bansa ba to? Wait, I forgot. I'm not pretty sure. Parang, I don't know if it's Cambodia or Cameroon. Or Guam. Hi po, if you would describe MMD's NatCos in one word, what would it be po? Philippines. Oh, yun na. One word, safe. A lot of effort into this. As in, sobra. In every detail, to be honest. All about Philippine mythology po ba ang NatCos? How many months did it take to construct the costume? 3 weeks to 1 month. Will it be our national traits? Or maybe, not sure. Ilang months in the making? 3 months yata. Ay, 3 months. More or less, 2-3 weeks to 3 weeks, ganyan. If Philippines ang natyos niya, baka map of the Philippines is like the pin in her wardrobe. Why not? Pahint po, eme, can't wait. Yeah, you just have to wait. Ano po ang input ni MMD sa NatCos? Well, she's very hands-on from the planning up to the last details.
Kayo, anong masasabi nyo tungkol dito? Excited na rin ba kayo sa magiging kalalabasan ng national costume ni Michelle Marquez D? Talaga nga namang pinaghandaan ito at paniguradong isa tong malaking surprise. At kung ano ang inyong komento at saloobin, just comment down below at babasahin natin yan at pag-uusapan natin para sa ating susunod na video. Thank you for watching and see you on my next one.